Hello dear parents, today I'm going to talk about a wonderful activity that we have included in the pre-nursery syllabus, visit to a nursery. A garden nursery is a perfect place to visit during monsoon season. We encourage parents, we take children to garden nurseries, but we encourage the parents to take the children to any of the garden nurseries in Bhavnagar and introduce them to nature. They look at the flowers, they look at different colors, they look at different leaves, different size, different shapes of flowers. It is a very happy sight for children to see. And this way we develop love for nature in children. So take out time on any of the Sundays, visit a garden nursery. There are great nurseries in Bhavnagar. If you just go around each nook and corner, you will find a nursery where there you'll find beautiful plants. So just take 10 minutes out, take your child and just make the child touch, feel and look at the beauty that the nature has offered. Since these are the foundational years of the children, it's very, very important that children get in love with nature. Gradually, when they love nature, they will start understanding when they become big that how they have to respect, value and conserve nature. So have a wonderful time this month. Any day, kindly take children to the garden nurseries. Thank you.